Hey guys, do you guys know how caffeine works in our body?
I think I remember something about adenosine receptors.
Yes, it binds to these receptors and by this facilitates the release of acetylcholine. Among other things, we learn these in our classes. Hi, my name's Lynn, and these are my fellow classmates.
Hey, I'm Luca.
And I'm Kyle. We're studying applied biology in the University of Applied Sciences, Bonn-Rhein-Sieg.
So, you're wondering what applied biology is. We learn from how to make cells glow in the dark to how to test ancestry. Not only is it very interesting, but it's also in very high demand.
Since all of our courses have practical aspects,
this program prepares you to work in different fields, such as research and development, science communications, diagnostics, and both the industry and academia.
We work, for example, with different cell lines. In cell culture class, we learn how to maintain and culture different cell lines.
In biochemistry class, we analyze the metabolic behavior of the previously cultured cells.
Our degree program in applied biology offers a solid platform of subject-specific knowledge in the modern biosciences, including extensive practical research experience in modern laboratories with state-of-the-art infrastructure. Another key strength of our degree programs is internationality. We teach all our courses in English, have students from all over the world who work together effectively in international teams, thereby gaining valid intercultural experience.
In the lab, we are put in smaller groups, which provides better student-teacher communications and enhances the overall learning experience.
For this reason, no questions remain unanswered.
And because the study program is in English, it attracts both German students and international students. And for this reason, there is a lot of intercultural exchange, which I find very enriching.
And by the way, nobody has to be afraid of studying in English. Most papers and articles are written in English anyway, so we're actually quite well prepared for our future studies.
The university also offers various support during the study program, such as study islands for some tutoring, writing clinic from the language center, and some psychological counseling.
So first of all, we've got a study buddy program where more advanced students take care of international students, show them how life on campus and in Germany works. Then we've got a cultural program with excursions and events where new students get to know Germany and also fellow students. And of course, we offer advice on everything you can think of, such as visa problems, accommodation, finances, scholarships, and everything you can think of.
It's great to live in Rheinbach. You're close to the campus and you can reach everything by foot or by bike. And this city has everything you need. Hey guys, there are so many options of what we can do with our degree. What are you gonna do?
I definitely wanna do my master's degree because this university also has a suitable program.
Same, I would also love to do my master's degree here and maybe a doctorate's degree, which we can do here without any problem.